Hey, how's it going? Hope you're doing well. And it's Caleb here, and I love ya. Wanted to react to this video. It's kind of an interesting video in my life. It's interesting to me, at least. And that I was downloading music, and I got some music from some place somehow, and this was with it, and I have no idea how it came along with it, but I couldn't figure out like how to find this song. I had the song, but I didn't have the name. I think it was just like listed like track 4 or something like that. So I've been trying to, like, I don't speak German. I didn't even know what, I wasn't even sure what language it was. I thought it was German, but I was trying to figure out, like, there's an English part in this song, so I was able to use that to like type it in, and eventually found this song. Hallelujah. But I really like this song, and I'm kind of surprised that like this band is not bigger, because I think their music's pretty cool. But what I found is that a lot of like international music copies parts of American songs, or the entire parts. There's another German artist that basically took the entirety of a Wiz Khalifa song, a rapper, and he changed it to his he just took that harmony and changed it to his own. But it's just very common. But anyway, any German people, if they happen to stumble across this, that would be wonderful. Austrian or Swiss German or whatever, welcome. Hope you like this. Oh my gosh. Alright, the first chorus. I think the visuals are cool. It's a really, like, it's a really cool beat. The vocals are cool. You know, it's like, I don't know, German doesn't have like a reputation of sounding that good, but I think it sounds like really cool here. I think that this guy's accent or his voice with it is really perfect. And something really cool about this band is like it's pretty varied in terms of, looked it up a little bit, and there's like some mix of nationality and things, and you wouldn't expect like, oh, I'm gonna go to like a German concert and see these guys on stage. And I mean, I suppose if you're German, you might you know, you realize how diverse your country is, but most people don't really know how that it's a bit mixed now. And yeah, it's cool to see. I think there's like, I want to say there's even like an Asian guy in this or something. Maybe I'm thinking of a different thing. But anyway, there's a few different like kind of nationality, people from different ethnic groups and things. Really cool all together. And I think I was going to say something else, but yeah. Stern, die Welt kostet nicht alles, was ist, ist nur eine Frage der Sicht. Öffne das Fenster und schau in die Welt heute. Ist es besonders, wie gut sie mir gefällt? Sorgen verblassen, die wie Seiten blassen. Fliegen meine Träume durch die Seitenstraßen. Die Einsamkeit ist vorbei und ich fühle mich wieder frei. Das ist ein besonderer Tag. Lass die Welt sich drehen, wie sie nach. I'm just looking up on my phone, Bez Sondertag here. I don't know. I looked at it before. I forgot what it means. Special day. Nice. Yeah, I don't know if this to me it's interesting. I'm actually of German descent too. My last name is Heinz. So I really like when I find German things, especially like, I don't think anybody would expect this type of music to come from Germany, or any music, really, other current, any sort of pop-ish music. So anyway. Heute kann ich alles erreichen, warum muss ich morgen wieder der Alte sein? Und ich liebe diesen einfachen Flow und brauche heute nicht fragen, wieso. Ich will nur hier sein und nie mehr woanders. No. Das ist ein besonderer Tag, das ist ein besonderer Tag. Der ist einfach so voll. I think it says like that is, or this is, das ist besonderer Tag. Noise. Yeah. As you could tell, probably I've heard this song many times, but I don't know much German, very little. Although I find that I pick it up pretty well. But it's in relation to, at least the basics of German are fairly close sounding to English, like Ich habe Brot. I have bread. Du trinkst Wasser. You drink water. Anyway, yeah, it's really cool. Something like I said, I think I got this song like 10 years ago, and it said this sounds like this is like 12 years old. Like, no, that's right. Yeah, like 12 years ago. So that, I think I got it when it came out. Again, I don't remember how, but I'm glad I did because I really like this song. I think this is their best song. I've heard other stuff by them. They have other good stuff, but I think this is their best. And it's weird because it's not really on Spotify. There's like another version of it on Spotify, but that's it. But like, anyway, yeah, it's very cool. I'm glad it's cool to hear the history of this or like the makeup of this band. Yeah, I wonder how, I don't know how successful they were, or like if they were sort of like big in this sort of scene, maybe of this like little kind of like rapish pop or just pop in general. I would like to know more about them. I feel like the German sort of diaspora is big enough that you could do like a decent amount of touring and make a good decent living. As opposed to like South Korean, where they, I think, make most of their music, most of their money from other ways. I feel like German, if you have a cool German sound group or music or whatever, you could do shows around Germany and maybe Austria and maybe Switzerland and I'm trying to think, any part of Belgium. So yeah, I'd really like to hear anything else people think or know about the band, if you're like speak German or whatever, if you know about these guys. I don't know if they may have made anything recently, but it's cool. And if you know any other cool like German music, please let me know. I know a few other things, but not much. So yeah, thank you very much for watching. Love ya. Have us have a good one. And like, comment, and subscribe if you want to. Don't have to, but have a good one.